Hi, this is your producer, Paul Carr, with some brief announcements for listeners. We're going to make some changes to the Unseen podcast in the hope of making it easier and friendlier for listeners without changing our basic design of an unedited, unscripted, open participation podcast. This is not only because we want more listeners, but also more engaged listeners and more participants. The first thing we are going to do is really try to get some audio content out to you every week, while not adding much more burden to the panelists or the producer, me. To that end, I have a cunning plan. We will continue our regular pace of bi-weekly recording sessions, but we'll split each one into two roughly 40-minute episodes. Why 40 minutes? It's because I have noticed that I listen to podcasts primarily on my commute, which is a bit more than 20 minutes each way. Armed with this mighty blackjack of anecdotal evidence, I have concluded ineluctably that each episode needs to be shorter, cut into more digestible slabs so it doesn't hog two whole days of my listening week. Now, this splitting into technically is editing, but nothing is being edited out. Everything will still be there, but spread over two releases instead of one. And while you remain gobsmacked at my transcendent cleverness, let me hit you with another beauty. We are adding two new destinations for our podcast, iHeartRadio and YouTube. I know it's too much to take in, but keep in mind, your children and grandchildren spend almost no time at all with their podcast apps open, but browse YouTube endlessly. It may seem hopeless to engage some small fraction of the youth of our day with the podcast, but that is, in fact, my hope. You can help, and the main way you can help is to engage with us. Your money is nice, but your presence and voice are much better. Please go to unseenpodcast.com to see how you can contribute your thoughts and voices to this enterprise. This engagement will keep the Unseen podcast going, and nothing else will.